They're ready to make a big splash again at Splash in the Burrow. After being closed for more than a year because of the ongoing COVID-19 pandemic, the popular water park will welcome eager guests back this weekend.
We've had guests who have kept their season passes from 2020 and are loyal VIP people that want to come back. And not only that, we have 5-county radius of people that are buying tickets, as well as the surrounding states, already ready to come.
Even though Splash in the Burrow is reopening to the public this weekend, we are still in the middle of a worldwide pandemic. So when those crowds do return here, they'll see some obvious safety protocols in place.
More sanitizing, not just cleaning, but sanitizing protocols in place. You're going to see more staff out in the park doing that. You're going to see markers in the lines and the queues going up to the attractions, as well as the line into the ticket booth and the concession stand that remind you to keep yourself socially distanced.
And the reopening of the park is also good news for those who are looking for a summertime job.
We hire over 300 individuals for part-time seasonal help during the summer. We have concessions, guest services, maintenance, lifeguards, slot attendants, aquatics, you name it.
And many of those jobs are year-round full-time as well. In Statesboro, Dave Williams, WJCL 22 News.